Trials. This capriccio shows a young witch who is practicing her witchcraft for the first time in front of the great he-goat, the devil, at the witch's Sabbath. She levitates and does the same to another older witch. A number of animals and objects associated with witchcraft are seen on the ground. Two cats, a skull, a pot with ointment, animal bones, spindles, etc. There is a constant criticism of popular superstitions and gullible belief in witches in all of the capriccios that deal with the subject of witchcraft.